And the Gold Coast is still super keen to rescue the 2026 Commonwealth Games, yes. Even though Queensland, the government there, is not interested. Mayor Tom Tate met with Games officials today to outline a feasibility study. They're yet to make a decision. The Commonwealth Games Federation is holding further talks in Singapore next month to discuss potential future host cities.
Certainly, if they're having conversations elsewhere, we're not party to that. We just thank Tom for his enthusiasm for the Games coming here to the Gold Coast.
If it doesn't bounce our way, well, everyone knows I have a good crack.
I really like him.
You love that energy, don't you? Yeah. It could happen. I've got more faith now in it than I did when I first heard about this. I believe in Tom Tate, yeah. And I feel like he's going to get the job done somehow.
He's plucky, isn't he?
He's plucky.
Yeah, it's just a one-man kind of games that he's running here.
Yeah, but how, you walk into a meeting with him, you know the state government doesn't back and isn't going to give the money. Like, what do these games look like, Sam?
Well, I mean, maybe in Tom Tate's backyard at the moment. Just on at the jungle gym.
Well, at least the infrastructure's ready.
They host schools. Yeah, how schoolies. Much harder could a Commonwealth
Games they can do schoolies. If you can do that, you can do anything.
They should do it at the same time. Well, the world would probably run out of condoms. But they should probably all, you know, he can handle it.